Dora the Explorer, Pokemon, Alice in Wonderland, and the Aswang, a mythical creature of the Philippines, all came together on Saturday, November 18th, 2012, at the University of Hawaii's Art Auditorium at the Manoa Campus for the event called Salip Ti Drama Video Kinkinantaan, or as it is more commonly known as, Drama Fest. Students perform a variety of skits and musicals as a fun way to showcase the language skills they have learned in their Ilocano classes. The theme was Ubing a Parparmata, Parparmata Dagiti Ubing, or Illusions of Children, Children's Illusions. UH student Ashley Galakak is taking an intermediate Ilocano language class. This was her first time at Drama Fest. She performed a solo as part of her skit, although she is not used to singing in public. She said her group members were very encouraging, which made it a positive experience for her. Other performances included skits inspired by The Princess and the Pea, The Wizard of Oz, and The Ugly Duckling. One of the MCs for Drama Fest, Nadesna Ortega, said her favorite performance of the day was inspired by The Three Little Pigs with a Pokemon twist. She thought it was funny because instead of pigs and a wolf, there were Pikachus running away from the big, bad Charizard. The event was hosted by the Ilocano Language and Literature Program at UH and the Timpuyog Organization. Timpuyog in Ilocano means togetherness, a word that is continually proven by its students whose dedication and love of learning the Ilocano language drive the production of Drama Fest every semester.